Hebrew filth!
4 centuries of slavery.
Do I know you?
From the prince of Egypt to the hero of the Hebrew people. Moses, the chosen leader.
Moses.
God orders the end of the exploitation. The Pharaoh does not obey.
Does your God have another message for me?
Aaron, throw your staff on the ground.
And the pestilence begins. The empire is destroyed. And liberation comes. The miracle of the Red Sea crossing. And the laws of God's people. A success already seen by over 15 million people throughout the world.
Moses!